The dais.
Yeah. In the evening?
No, no, I want to know now your age is?
My age is 95.
So how you keep busy?
First 6th of January, 1921.
1921. Wow. So how you keep busy, brother, these days?
In the evening, when there's lot of time to do, I go first read Times of India, papers and all. Then after, just to pass my time, I go 5 to 6 to the green room and play violin for 1 hour.
In the green room?
Green room. Play for 1 hour, then come down, take bath, you know, and then do my prayer, rosary.
Yeah.
And then we have our evening prayer, community prayer.
Yeah.
And then after, we have supper together with the community.
Yeah.
And then I see TV.
Yeah.
At night. Till 9 o'clock I see TV. Then I do my night prayers.
Yeah. You were talking about Kannada, no? You learn Kannada also?
Then when there is evening time or at night, before going for evening prayer, I do Kannada by listening. Learn just for the sake of hobby, but Kannada into Konkani.
Okay, so Kannada is a difficult language to learn?
Yeah, it is difficult to learn.
You've been learning for how long? You have been learning for
20 years.
20 years.
Starting in Kolhapur.
When you were there?
When I was there. I was transferred in different places. Kolhapur, Loyola, XTC, here 3 times.
Okay.
In Bitol 3 times.
So what's the secret of a long life, brother?
There is no... I'm on wings of prayer.
That's a good one.
I am on the wings of prayer. It keeps me safe.
And keeps you healthy also? Keeps you healthy? You're healthy?
I don't do much work now. All the works are taken away.
Okay.
And then what I... little things that I do, spiritual things and all, I do it.
You were working up to the age of, up to what age you were working?
93 I worked.
Till 93 you worked?
Yeah, till 93. And these 2 years I couldn't do chapel work and this and that. So, as a father, it would be difficult for me to go up and down the chapel, down the stairs. Okay. So, I just released me from the work of chapel work.
Okay.
Then he said, all right.
So, you remember a lot of things of the old times? Huh? You remember? You remember boys' names?
No. Old boys' names, I don't know. Because I forgot. Because there's no acquaintance of the old boys.
Yeah.
Because
every year you are getting so many new boys, and every year so many are coming in and going out.
Yeah.
Thousands, literally.
But yeah, only when they are on the side of my eyes, then I remember. After that, I don't know them.
You play the violin and the mouth organ?
Not both together, but separate.
Yeah.
I play mouth organ, show to the little boys, KG boys and all, and they appreciate it.
An owl in the day.
Yeah.
And they appreciate it very much.
I see.
They know, they like it, that tune, vamping and all that.
Yeah.
All the mouth organ. And little boys, they like it and they appreciate it.
So brother, where did you grow up? You grew up in Saligaon? You grew up in Saligaon or in Africa?
No, I grew up in Burma.
In Burma? Okay, your
Rangoon,
parents?
Rangoon. So, Rangoon.
Your parents were in Burma in those days?
They were, because my father had job in Burma, Kum's company.
Okay.
And then afterwards, they stayed there for some years.
When they came during the war, they came back during the bombing?
Much before.
Before the bombing?
Before.
Before 42?
Yeah.
Before 42?
Yeah. Okay. During the Portuguese time was going on.
Okay.
Portuguese people, and we have to learn Portuguese also. That's why I came and I have to learn first Portuguese study.
I see.
Before going to English study.
Okay.
Then I did Premier Law. I did Premier Law there.
Yeah. But there was a war in Burma, no, in 1942 when the Japanese and all invaded. You all were there at that time?
I was very small, 3 years old.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. So I can't remember, but after when I came to back to India, to Saligaon, all of us were there.
Okay.
My father, mother, myself.
This was in which year?
1940s? No, 39-40.
I see.
39-40-41 like that.
I see.
Then after I studied a bit, when I was age of 5 or 6, I studied Portuguese.
And which school you went to after that? After that, which school you went to?
After the Portuguese studies, this for some time, then this Premier Law there.
Yeah.
And after Premier Law, I went to
Mater Dei
to learn English school.
Okay.
Then I was there for 1 or 2 years.
Okay.
Then since there was few schools in Mater Dei and Alfara, we had to go to
Belgaum
for better study.
Okay.
Then after many years, I found studies difficult and all. Then I joined the society.
Where you joined, in Belgaum or Goa?
I joined in Belgaum.
I see. St. Paul's?
In St. Paul. From St. Paul, I went to father's residence for the postulancy.
I see.
From postulancy, after 6 months, I went to Bombay for my formation.
I see.
Judge's formation.
I see.
And then after 2 years in formation, I came back to Belgaum.
Okay.
I stayed in Belgaum for 1 year, and then I was transferred different places to Loyola, Mopsa, then
XTC.
Brito's.
Okay.
Then went to XTC, then came again to Brito's.
I see.
Then I was transferred to Kolhapur. Kolhapur back again to Brito's. And then after I was in Margao. From Margao again I was in Brito's.
Yeah. So what would you like to be remembered for? What would you like to be remembered for? How would you like to be remembered?
Violinist.
As a violinist?
That's my hobby.
That's
my hobby.
Okay.
And so on. But my favorite game was hockey.
I see.
I played hockey with the boarders. I was in charge of the boarders also.
Okay.
And then...
Any message to all the boys out there who might be listening to this? Any message to the old boys? You have any message to them, to the old boys? What do you want to say to them?
Message to them,
yeah,
is I was trying to do my best to be with the boys and learn and teach them nice good things, but boys were a bit out of the way.
Naughty.
Mischief.
I remember that.
Mischief. Boys falling from top, taking them to
hospital,
then waiting overnight there, and bringing the next day, then being in the boarding, all that.
But you forgive them. You forgive them for all that. You forgive them for being mischievous. Do you forgive them for being mischievous?
Yeah, I don't want to punish them much, but they think that I don't like them.
Okay.
My parents knew me better.
Okay.
Because they know that. They all like to send to the boarding, but they are free from
headaches. The naughty boys.
Out discipline.
Yeah.
And they get better discipline in the boarding.
Thank you. We are very grateful. And
so they like to be, but parents appreciate my work.
Thank you, and all the best. We also appreciate. Thanks.